In this video, we will learn about types of bearings. A bearing is a mechanical component used between two parts that allows relative movement, reducing friction and enhancing performance to save energy. A bearing is usually under two types of load. Number one is radial load, and number two is thrust load. A radial load acts in radial direction while thrust load acts in axial direction, as shown in this animation. Bearings are generally divided into the following categories: single row deep groove bearing, double row bearing, angular contact bearing, one-way ball thrust bearing, straight roller bearing, tapered roller bearing, helical roller bearing, spherical roller thrust bearing, needle bearing, and special purpose bearings like non-precision bearing, bearing with flexible rollers, ball bushings, and instrumental bearings. Single row deep groove bearing. Single row deep groove bearing is a type of ball bearing in which single row of balls is used to maintain the separation between the bearing races. This type of bearings are used to carry radial as well as thrust loads. Double row bearings, they are similar in the design with single row ball bearings but have two rows of balls. These bearings are very suitable for bearing arrangements where the load carrying capacity of a single row bearing is inadequate. They can carry heavier radial as well as heavier thrust loads. Angular contact ball bearing. Angular contact ball bearings have raceways in the inner and outer rings that are displaced relative to each other in the direction of the bearing axis. This means that they are designed to accommodate combined loads, that is simultaneously acting radial and thrust loads. Due to their specific design, they have greater thrust bearing capacity. One-way ball thrust bearings. One-way ball thrust bearings are used to carry thrust loads only. As their name indicates, they can accommodate thrust loads and locate the shaft axially in one direction only. Straight roller bearings. This type of bearing has rollers in a cage. They can accommodate heavy radial loads, rapid accelerations, and high speeds. Their greater load carrying capacity is due to greater contact area. These are not designed for thrust loads. Tapered roller bearings. Tapered roller bearings have tapered inner and outer ring raceways and tapered rollers in them. They are designed to accommodate combined loads, that is, simultaneously acting radial and thrust loads. Helical roller bearings. Helical roller bearings are made by winding rectangular sheet into a roller. Because of inherent flexibility, they will take considerable misalignments. If necessary, the shaft and the housing can be used for raceways instead of separate inner and outer races. This is especially important if radial space is limited. Spherical roller thrust bearings. Spherical roller thrust bearings have two rows of rollers, a common sphered outer ring raceway, and two inner ring raceways, inclined at an angle to the bearing axis. Center point of the sphere in the outer ring raceway is at bearing axis. Therefore, the bearings are self-aligned. These are designed to carry heavy radial and thrust loads in both directions. Needle bearing. Needle roller bearings have cylindrical rollers that are small in diameter relative to their length. The ends of rollers are relieved slightly to modify the line contact between the rollers and raceways. In spite of their low cross-section, needle roller bearings have a high load carrying capacity. Therefore, they are extremely suitable for bearing arrangements where radial space is limited. Some special purpose bearings. There are certain bearing types that are specially designed for a particular job, unlike the common types as explained in this video. Some of them are non-precision bearings. Bearings made with precision levels less than ABIC 1 are considered unground or non-precision bearings. These are usually made with no separator and sometimes having split or stamped sheet metal races. Non-precision bearings include a broad range of styles and bearing types, used in an array of applications from lawn and garden wheels, trailer jacks, hoist trolley wheels and agricultural equipment to name a few. Bearings with flexible rollers. These bearings are used only to carry radial loads. As the rollers are flexible, so they can carry shock loads. Ball bushings. Ball bushings are used to permit either rotation or sliding motion or both. Instrumental bearings. Instrumental bearings are high precision and are available in stainless steel and high temperature material. Thanks for watching. We help students in preparing their exams and assignments. For more informative videos, please like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Also follow Nooses at Facebook and Instagram.